Hey everyone, today we're diving into the world of artificial intelligence with Zoho Zia, your ultimate business assistant. Zoho's suite of tools and products covers various aspects of business operations, from customer management to finance, collaboration, and beyond. Zoho is renowned for its emphasis on affordability, ease of use, and seamless integration between its different applications, providing users with a comprehensive ecosystem for efficiently managing their business processes. Wow, I am tired saying that. You're probably tired of listening about that, but here we are. So now, Zia. Zoho has introduced a tool called Zia AI. It is a lot of things, so we're gonna dive into that today. Zia is the AI-powered assistant designed to revolutionize the way you work with Zoho. Whether you're managing customer data, drafting documents, or crunching sales numbers, Zia is there to simplify your tasks, which is really cool. First, let's talk about sales productivity. With Zia by your side, you can enhance your sales productivity and increase your bottom line. Zia assists you in connecting with your clients at the optimal times, streamlining your communication processes for maximum efficiency. This really just looks like email this person at this time in the record. It's really helpful. Zia handles repetitive tasks and allows you to concentrate on removing critical aspects of your business. Furthermore, Zia can even aid you in cross-selling your customers by analyzing sales patterns, offering targeted recommendations, but you have to have a lot of data in your CRM and you have to be utilizing it well. So take that all with a grain of salt. Zia isn't solely for sales reps. It also supports sales managers to make their lives easier. It empowers you to make informed predictions and delegate tasks more efficiently. So it will help you actually prioritize leads and creating AI-powered forecasts to ensure that you know what to expect coming up. If we were to look at business intelligence, Zia assists you in reinventing the way you actually analyze your data. Whether you need to generate reports, identify trends, or detect anomalies, Zia is actually providing the tools necessary to stay ahead of the curve. And this comes in the form of asking Zia questions. You can type in a question and it will pop up with a chart. It's very cool when you have that data and you can do it right. Last but not least, Zia helps with overall productivity. Zia serves as your second pair of eyes, your grammar guru, and your personal organizer. From organizing your notes to delivering personalized search results, Zia ensures that you remain always at the top of your game. Okay, that was a bit pitchy, right? So now that we've covered the pros of Zia and how powerful it can be, why don't we talk about the dark side and the difficulties people have had with it, and specifically our clients. The biggest downside that we've noticed when introducing our clients to Zia is a question that gets asked more frequently than not: how the heck does this thing work? It's complicated and an underutilized tool in Zoho's toolbox. Most people don't understand it and they're not gonna take the time to understand it. We talked about a lot of the cool things previously and the power it holds, right? But there wasn't a ton of substance there. Really, it comes down to how you set up your data structure. And if you don't know how it works, if you don't understand, then how can you ever actually implement it? And more importantly, get the team on board on using it. That's the problem. You need to take the time to dive into it. It's not something that will make sense right away. And realistically, there isn't a ton of resources out there to train you up on Zia. So how can you get better with it? That's where we're coming to. In the description below, we've actually identified a few resources about Zia and the power it holds to save you some time in your research. We do one day hope that we can create more content around Zia, but realistically, there are so many other topics and videos that we can create that will have better reach, I'll be honest. So if you are really keen on learning more about Zia, please tell me in the comments down below what is confusing to you about it, what more you'd like to learn about it, and how you think it could benefit you. I'm actually gonna set the bar pretty low here to start. If I get 10 people, that's two hands worth, if I get 10 people commenting that they want more info down below, I promise I will make a more comprehensive video on how to use it. I know I gave a lot of information about it without a lot of substance, and 10 people really isn't that many. So if you want another video about a comprehensive use case of how Zia is used and how it can be used to make your business more efficient, please let me know down below. I would love to hear how you're using Zia and how you want to learn more about it. Thank you so much for watching today's video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Comment down in the comments down below. You know what you need to do. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.